Looks like the teacher is short of books.
Do we have enough Bibles for Hugh Batchelor? What do you think?